So now you know. Maybe you think I'm insane, or maybe you understand. You were my only chance. I hoped it would change you. I think it did. It doesn't really matter. What does matter is what you are going to do.
Acquiring rider. Resuming flight plan.
Welcome back, Ryder. Let's see your report on your target planet. Uploading planet report. Results inconclusive. Proceed with manual confirmation. Confirm planet assimilation. Warning, Rider. Deactivate your firearms. Rider malfunction. Activating security systems. Proceed with Rider neutralization. Rider, you have changed. Why is that? During your last mission. I can't let it happen again. Ryder, we have always been here for you. Why all this? Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. You had to confirm the planet was fit for assimilation, but you got caught. And now this. What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. For them, you will remain a stranger, a danger. They said you corrupted their world, but they corrupted you. Why is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. A rider cannot put his interest before ours. You left a conqueror and came back a traitor. Destroy us to save this world that is not yours? I am disappointed in you, Ryder. You leave us no choice, Ryder. We will annihilate you. Save them this time, but who will protect them next time? That's the worst illusion. Believing you can have a lasting impact.